So after extensive research, I found out that that little bolt right down there, well, that upper one, that bottom one was missing. And supposedly there's a hole going from the fuel pump shaft area, and it only leaks oil under high load, heavy load. It doesn't leak oil all the time right out that little bolt hole. So I put one in it, washed it up, and let's find out.